purple picked up Ranjit like a rag doll and said, "You are now my woman and you are not going anywhere," and then threw him across the room with Ranjit hitting his head on the wall. Purple then picked up Ranjit with one hand and threw him on the bed and then jumped on him. He ripped off Ranjit's clothes like they were made of tracing paper. Then he got his tings and slammed it into Ranjit. Ranjit screamed and everyone heard it on the wing.